going 3513 west to clear Pittsburgh.
What's up, rail fans? It's Jordiebwatching Trains, your favorite filmer's favorite rail fan. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel, because I'm trying to figure out,
do coal trains really keep the lights on?
The lights on while you're shopping for your favorite cereal in your favorite grocery store. Or when you got your lights on while you're watching a new episode of Rail Fan Friday, episode 13. Alright, come on, rail fans. Let's go figure out if coal trains keep the lights on. Let's go get track set. Alright, like I mentioned, rail fans, we're out here. We're chasing coal trains just to keep the lights on. Alright, we're waiting for a coal train. We're waiting for an eastbound coal train to come down the Conemaugh Line. So we're waiting for a coal train to come east off the Al Connector, off the Mon Line, because 95% of the coal trains that come through Pittsburgh that go east go down the Conemaugh Line. The Conemaugh Line is like a low-grade bypass to the Pittsburgh Line, so this should be cool. Let's check it out. The OC Bridge is 508 feet long, and it was built in 1890. And we're at Norfolk Southern's Island Avenue Yard. Check this out. Got ABR's new SD60M, so let's wait for our coal train. So we got our C35. We're supposed to have a 63V. We still got our AVR, and we got 11K coming. All right, rail fans, so it's definitely been about
2 hours later.
I was talking to a conductor. Apparently, we have a Y90 coming, so this is Shire Oaks to Baltimore, Maryland, extra 590. And also, while we wait, we got a C28. All right, rail fans, shout out to modern technology. Here's our Y90. And here's our 11K. Fans, are y'all ready? Because here comes our Y90. Half of our nation's electricity comes from coal, so let's check out this Y90. All right, rail fans, here's our coal train. Let's go chase it just to keep the lights on. All right, rail fans, so I thought this was Y90. So this is actually 536. I believe this is Strawberry Ridge, but we're still going to chase it with the four SD60Es. I can't believe that. 536 with four SD60Es. But like I said, rail fans, we're chasing coal trains to keep the lights on. You know, one shipment of coal can power 19 homes for an entire year. All right, let's wait for our 536. All right, rail fans, we just got advantage. So we got a 30 mile per hour speed restriction. So let's check it out. Our 536, we gotta keep chasing it to keep the lights on. All right, rail fans, like I said, we're still out here chasing our coal train to keep the lights on. Like I said, one coal train can power 170 homes for an entire month or 19 homes for an entire year. We're out here on the Conemaugh Line chasing our 536, so let's check it out. All right, rail fans, so we're out of the city, so here at 536. Chase our coal train some more to keep the lights on. Alright, rail fans, so we're still waiting on our 536. We're still chasing coal trains just to keep the lights on. So we're at CP Salts on the Conemaugh Line. The Conemaugh Line runs from Pittsburgh to New Florence. So let's check out the 536 right here now. Alright, rail fans, now we're getting somewhere with the EMD howling a little bit of smoke. Alright, come on, let's still go chase trains, chase coal trains to keep the lights on. Alright, rail fans, so I lost the 536. But I found a waterfall. All right, rail fans, so I thought I lost our 536, but he's been sitting at CP Conpit. I went all the way from Blairsville because I lost them in Blairsville. Then we went to Johnstown, and now we came back to Conpit, and he's at Conpit at the end of the Conemaugh Line. All right, well, like I said, that's it for me. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel. It's Jordy B. Watching Trains. I'm out.